Have you got a minute?
You talking to me?
Well, I don't see anyone else here.
Right. Okay. Get on with it then.
You can't tell Belle this came from me.
Is that right?
You have to promise. Oh, forget it.
Go on.
Belle's bloke. I know who it is.
No.
He's called Jermaine.
Hang on. Why are you telling me all this now?
Because most people around here know him as Dr. Bailey.
Is this some kind of a wind-up? Because I'm really not in the mood.
I've got the photos. I didn't want to have to show you this, but, well, she's sleeping with him.